course, this process of analysis is subject to various improper registration within the minds of the every who experience this day-to-day event. There are over a million kinds of thought processes, all which are registered now on the techno-reticulum. This was not an accident, this was a pre-planned strategy by a particular series of agendas in order to measure, gauge, control, and analyze the flow of conscious human experience. Developed and orchestrated in order to allow for the betterment of a certain particular brand of culture, a culture which now seems to have succeeded and exceeded its likelihood of events. These events have controlled and sustained our binary construct for over many substances at a time. Dealing with this process of analysis, certain control systems are watching our every move. We don't mind this, they understand us, we understand them. It's tit for tat, tit for tat, tit for tat, wear a hat. Although, certain units will lie to you and tell you that on the basis of their soul life, that certain ideas are beyond or below their station in a relative atmosphere. This is, of course, utterly delusional, as the conscious existence itself is a form of delusion, because we don't know what truth is. Hence, any form of acknowledgement of what truth is a conspiracy and a form of delusion, unless it can be pinpointed to the one who arguably does contain all divine fact. Without the knowledge of the divine, you have nothing. With the knowledge of the divine, you may have something. This is the crux of an entire species of discord throughout 2,000 years, or 2 millennia. The rest of the process is built on the back of this simple dualistic construct. Everything else is confusion and analysis. And analysis.
Race in which I'm facing against my blood racing, pacing up the friction, wasting my time, the time that I am pacing. So it's getting kind of weird, I may be sounding silly, but I'm trying to decide, yo, why I'm feeling chilly. Oh, heat up, cheat up, everybody know, but I don't suppose that they know how it go, how it really go. The impossible explain, a smile above my chin, with my face in the rain, and the pain from the game that use your own name, causing me stress again and insane. Hip hip hooray, I really can't believe it. All of my life I've been trying to achieve it, cause it's better that way. A personal opinion, I don't have many. When I do, I mean it.
Hey man, what if you like? Man, gotta get down, gotta get rid of clothes on the face. You're looking for in the wrong state. Land of confusion, land by lake.
Get it, Paul, you get it, old man. Paid it for many since the reason you're a grand or down to earth man. Maybe it was a road, I'm either, I'm not, or I'm nothing, I suppose. But that's where you're wrong, and that's where I'm at. I'm in the logo on my baseball caps. Have you seen it? You stoned it, at least you terminated. Vexed with effects, and I'm exasperated. get it, Pa, you get it, old man. Paid it for money, says so he's into a plan. Got down to earth and maybe lose a vote. I'm neither, I'm neither, I'm nothing, I suppose. But that's where you're wrong and that's where I'm at. I'm in the logo on my baseball cap. So you've seen it, you've stoned it, you should terminate it. Vexed with effects and I'm exasperated. Communication, get the verbal masturbation. When I think about the nation, all the ways in which I'm pacing, it gets my blood racing. Pacing up frustration, wasting my time, the time that I am pacing. So it's getting kind of weird, I may be sounding silly, but I'm trying to decide, yo, why I'm feeling chilly. Yo, he know, she know, everybody know, but I don't suppose that they know how it go, how it really go. The impossible to explain, a smaller bubble chain with my face in the rain and the pain from the game that is your own name. Causing me distress again and then same. If it go away, I really can't believe it. All of my life I've been trying to achieve it, cause it's better that way. A personal opinion, I don't have many. When I do, I mean it. Hey man, hey man, what if you laugh, man? Gotta get down, gotta get with the program. The place you're feeling, but in the wrong state. Land of confusion, land by rain.
Thank you. Optimus Prime. We are autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron. Freedom is the right of all sentient beings.
Code Red, we have a breach.
What'd I get you for?
I bought a car. Turned out to be an alien robot.
Who knew?
So the attitude is not going to speed things up any bit at all.
Autobots, relieve them of their weapons. It's you and me, Megatron.
No, it's just me, Prime.
My weapons specialist, Ironhide.
You feeling lucky, punk?
Easy, Ironhide.
Just kidding. Just wanted to show him my cannons.
This is a journey into music and sound.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thank you.